Hello there, my name is Daudu, Godswill, Oshiobugie, a 2020 Portuguese Stream 1A core member, currently serving in Lagos State, Nigeria at the time of this recording. With tap code tap 2.2.063.112LA.20.B1034, I am a tap beneficiary, and in this video, I'm here to discuss on the LCB element 1 assignment. LCB stands for Leadership Capacity. As a young leader, one of the boundaries that constrain me at work is what I commonly refer to as the do-it-my-way or highway syndrome. This is a syndrome that doesn't allow room for flexibility and suggestions, and most companies today are taking this route. Although there is nothing wrong in following a step-by-step process to achieve results, what I believe as a leader, allowing room for your employees or team members to share ideas and make suggestions could help take a particular task to achieve better result faster and quicker. I also feel that if the work environment doesn't allow room for team members or employees to share ideas and make suggestions, this could go a long way to reduce productivity. At the end of the day, boundaries should be used as a way to create an environment that people enjoy and that supports the accomplishment of company. All employees want to feel that their work is part of something greater and that their contribution is valued. First off, what are leadership skills? Leadership skills are the abilities that you use to guide coworkers towards successful outcomes with workplace objectives. Whether you are overseeing a company or managing a project, your leadership skills can inspire others to reach their shared goals. Some of the leadership skills that best describes me as a person are communication, creativity, feedback, motivation, and positivity. And some of the methods that I have adopted in my leadership role are ability to listen and learn, ability to communicate clearly, ability to take responsibility, ability to set a strong example, and also the ability to include everyone.